Welcome back, YouTube. This is MDRY here. This is the Silent Chainsaw / Hillbilly build. This is the build I got from, what's this guy's name? Hidden on Unshot? What? A link in the description. So this is where I got the build. I want to try this build out because it actually looks pretty good. Now, let me get into a game. Ah, alright, Wreckers Yar. Yar. Okay, so there. Oh no, I can't get to this. Oh, there is someone over here. Come here, you. I just realized my camera zoomed in too much. Ooh, she actually timed that. Darn it, I smashed right into the wall. Surprise! Alright, I dropped the pellet list. Two gens right here, it would be most likely. Oh, she kept running. I didn't actually expect her to just keep running. Oh, that was nice, man. That was really nice. Alright, look at surroundings. Okay, someone's on that gen, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna kick this gen. Oh man, she ran right into that, man. Examine. Someone's. Oh, they're working on that totem, okay. Take this. I don't get it back, sadly, it does have a cooldown. So close, man. Absolutely so close. Gonna try this loop again. Oh, she's actually gonna try this loop again. You did not nail it. Wait, where is she? Oh, there she is. She tried though. Good attempt on the flashlight. Did it work? No. You did try. Oh, so close, man. Oh, she gave up. And she's CDC'd. Have I even M1 somebody yet, by the way? Like, dead honest, I don't think I've actually M1 somebody yet. You did not nail it. Probably not, didn't. He had to go somewhere. One second, let me just grab my grab here. Hey, don't tap my gun. Surprise, buddy. Oh, I can try to, I don't have engraving, so I can't really curve around this. I wanna put the ones in the tag NoM1, because that would just be such an accomplishment. Do this whole game NoM1. You did not nail it. Nice, I think that actually saved me time. I'm not M1ing. I want a chainsaw. I want to do this guy chainsaw all the way. Gosh, if I'm gonna do it, I'm gonna do it chainsaw all the way. They're so close, man. Oh, that was good, actually. That was a really good fake. And I've actually completed that. Oh, there you are. There's a guy. This guy is actually quite decent, though. She's probably heading back to that gym as we speak, so... What? Where? For the needle, I guess. I guess you just fred the needle. What? I slid off from... What was that? She's back in the gym. Just go down. I will down you. Took a bit. Come on, I'm so close to doing this chainsaw only. And that's just the prime example of epic gamer moment. Like, what? This guy go. might be back on that, huh? Over there, healing. Oh, this is gonna be perfect. Over there, healing. Thread the needle right there. She's going through the window. Kick this gen for like the fifth time. Bait the pickup. I meant to flutter the chainsaw. Oh, I totally forgot about chainsaw only. Whoops. Quick! There you go, totally hit him with the chainsaw. Nope, you were warned. 3 times actually, so. They didn't want to kill you, but you did have 3 chances, so. And there's the Silent Hillbilly build. I've actually got some value out of it. And we actually had a give up and a DC, which is a bit odd, considering this build is nothing like sweaty or anything like that, so I don't really know, maybe they're in or just cut it out. But anyway, remember to like, comment, and subscribe, hit the notification bell down below, to let me know if I upload a video. Alright, peace. Whoosh, out.